Karianne Larson. Cum laude.
That she felt as she was swept up into the world that Lewis created, the world of Narnia and of the planets in Paralandra and others, the science fiction that he wrote. And I remember the sense that she had of experiencing, encountering God through Lewis's words and through his imagination. And how there was something that resonated in the way that his mind and his heart and his artistry came together. What I discovered as Karianne and I got to know each other through that class and then in the years since is that that mind and heart and artistry that Lewis exhibited in his writing, she exhibits in her art, in her singing. I remember being in Florence as the faculty member last summer during the summer term. I remember coming down and hearing a voice coming out of the music room. And it was so beautiful and filled with a kind of quiet joy that took my breath away. And it was only later that I discovered that it was Karianne who was visiting from another summer program. And it was exciting to get to see her, but it was wonderful to hear her singing and not know it was her, and have that same sense that I have in any conversation that I have with her, that there is this joy. And when I think of joy, I think of what Lewis describes as joy. It's not just simply happiness. He uses a German word, Sehnsucht. It means a kind of longing, an expectation for something more, for something that God has yet to do, a kind of prick at the heart of pulling away from yourself. And in every conversation that I've had with Karianne, in every time that I've looked into her eyes or I've heard her sing, I have that sense that she understands that joy, that sense of glory in the way the world is, but also a keen awareness of how the world is not yet what God intends for it to be. And I find her music and in her life an expression, a longing for what God has yet to do. So it is an honor for me to introduce to you Karianne Larson and her song, her original song, Gift Giver.
For that introduction, I'm very honored that you got to introduce me. This is a song that I wrote, and I wanted to write a song special for Pepperdine, special for graduating, and I tried, I spent hours and hours, and I couldn't do it. I wanted to create something funny or clever, or that was full of inside jokes, and I tried, and I couldn't, and there is a song that I wrote earlier this semester that is called Gift Giver, and I think that God let me write it before I knew I was supposed to, because I think this song is important in the way that we're about to get diplomas in the mail in 3 or 4 months. I don't know when they come. I don't know whose names are gonna be signed on them, but I know they're gonna say our name, and I know President Benton is gonna sign them, and Dean Feltner is gonna sign them, and probably a few other people that I'm not sure. But I know that also in that diploma, it's not gonna have the name of your roommate. It's not gonna have the name of your parents or the friend that was with you when you were crying at 1:30 in a row and you just needed someone to care about you. And I just was thinking about how we need to give credit to all those people who deserve credit for our diploma, because it's not just ours. There have been so many people who have gone into the making of that. And that got me to thinking that, wow, we're so lucky to be able to have our friends and family around us this weekend because we get to say thank you and we get to hug them. But above all that, God deserves so much credit. He deserves all the credit for what we've been given. And this song is a song that I wrote, really just as a pause to give God credit for who he is. So this is called Gift Giver.